In the context of church and worship, music, dare I say, is the most effective way of evangelism. Because when melody is put to word, it goes quicker into the heart. And I didn't make up that. It was actually our ancestor John Calvin who said that in the 1500s.